This is Joseph Blau Brewer for ESFI, and I'm here with Polt at the North American Star League Season 4 Grand Finals. Polt, you just defeated Golden 3-1. How are you feeling after that series? And because, I mean, all those games are about 30 minutes long. I mean, how are you feeling about those long games, except for the last one?
생각보다 힘든 경기가 돼가지고 장기전이 많이 나왔는데 결과적으로 이기게 되어서 되게 기뻤어요.
He said it was tough because all the matches were really long, but because he won, he feels really good.
What are you thinking about the new patches later? You're going to start using Ravens more? You used Ravens in a couple of those games. Do you think Terrence start using Ravens more and getting Hunter Seeker missiles?
패치가 돼서 좀 좋아진 건 사실인데 그래도 아직도 여전히 사용하기는 좀 힘든 것 같아요.
He said the new patches, it's looking pretty good, but the matchup is still pretty difficult.
What do you think is the most difficult part about the matchup for you? I mean, you did lose that game one in that series, and did that worry you at all once you lost that first game?
여전히 그 브루드로드랑 인페스터가 너무 강해서 그게 제일 어려운 것 같아요.
Said the Broodlord Infester unit composition still works really well, so that's why it's still pretty difficult.
Do you think Zerg needs a nerf or anything like that? What do you think can change the matchup for you?
일단은 그래도 패치가 한번 됐으니까 좀 더 상황을 지켜보고 그 다음에 결정하는 게 맞는 것 같아요.
So just because the patch just came out recently, so he just wants to see how it affects the gameplay.
Awesome. Well, with that win, you'll now play Hero, who just defeated Tasia 3-0. I mean, Hero's looking really strong right now with his PVT. How confident are you going into your match against him?
상당히 윤형수 선수 3-0으로 이겼으니까 상당히 잘하는 선수임에 틀림없고 지금도 계속 잘하고 있어서 힘든 경기가 될 것 같아요.
Hero just won 3-0, and Hero's playing really well, so he thinks it's gonna be pretty difficult.
How were the last couple times you've played against Hero? Have you defeated him? Did he defeat you? And I mean, just overall, how do you feel about TVP at the moment?
경기한 지 많이 경기를 해서 서로 이기고 지고 해서 스코어는 잘 모르겠고요. 뭐 힘들긴 하지만 그냥 최선을 다해서 하려고요.
They've played a lot together, so he doesn't really remember the score, but Hero is really good, and he's going to try his best.
What do you think you'll do in this downtime between, you know, the rest of the matches today and then into your match, your next match against him to prepare for Hero?
그냥 쉬고 다른 사람들 경기 보면서 좀 생각 좀 해볼 생각이에요.
He's going to rest and just watch the other games and try to think through things.
I'm really interested in knowing what you did in your downtime as well between IPL5 and this week. I mean, you've been going to a lot of events. I mean, we had IPL5 last week. You were at Lone Star Clash 2 as well. How's this travel been for you? How have you been, you know, taking care of this downtime between each event? And does that affect you at all, like going tournament to tournament?
주로 연습을 많이 하고요. 남는 시간은 그냥 뭐 여기저기 둘러보기도 하고 그러면서 지냈어요.
You spend time practicing and just touring and looking at all the things.
Let's talk a little bit about the GSL. What are your plans for next season? And you made it to the round of 16 this past season, and you've been playing really strong. Do you think you're a contender to win the CODESH championship?
조나 이런 것들이 다 나와봐야 알겠지만 바로 다음 시즌에 우승한다까진 모르겠고 앞으로 하긴 할 수 있을 것 같아요.
He said he has to wait until all the players are announced, and he doesn't, or he's not too sure about the upcoming season, but he's sure that he'll win a GSL eventually.
Well, you made it far at Lone Star Clash 2. Yeah, you made it far in IPL5 as well. But will you win this weekend at NASL Season 4 Grand Finals?
네, 최선을 다해서 우승하려고요.
Yeah, he's gonna try his best to win.
Awesome. Well, thank you, Polt, for having this interview with me. You can take this time to give any last words or final thoughts.
Thank you for sharing me.
Anytime. Thank you once again.